Hey guys, it's Aki from Aki Gaming, and welcome to another Fire Emblem Heroes summoning video. Or so I thought. Truth to be told, I have messed up big time. Somehow, the recording of my entire summoning session went AWOL. Very frustrating. Like nearly 2 hours of recording went down the drain. I'm really sorry for those that look forward to seeing me getting scammed by intelligence system. So, to make up for it, we gonna analyze my summoning session on Fire and Ice Banner. In total, I have spent 1160 ops and summoned 243 times in total. In that 243 times, I have gotten 88 3 stars, 135 4 stars, and 25 stars units. If we were to change it to percentage, it will be 36.2% for 3 star, 55.6% for 4 star, and 8.2% for 5 star. Not as high as I hope it will be, mainly because I went and sniped for a certain Flaming Emperor. But did I manage to get what I came for? Let's find out. Here's a list of 5 star I have pulled this time. 1 Hector, 1 Dorcas, 1 Shiro, 1 Hinoka, 5 Yeager, and 11 Surtur. And yes, I did manage to plus 10 that Ruler of Mist spell, with a total cost of 1160 orbs, lesser than what I've spent on the CYL2 banner. On average, I got like 1 5 star unit for every 58 orbs spent. Quite reasonable, but I was hoping it would be much higher looking at it being a 2 heroes banner. Overall, I'm still quite delighted with the result, especially since I sniped for only green, which has one of the lowest experience rate. Here's the question now. I have 5 Surtur with good IVs, which a plus attack minus HP, a plus defense minus HP, a plus defense minus resistance, a plus attack minus resistance, and a plus attack minus speed. Which one would you go for, and why? Let's discuss. And that's all for my short analysis. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon.